What do you call a romantic comedy about bread? Loaf, actually.